beautiful life. So once again, guys, we're down in Sipingo Beach. Have a look at that sunrise, guys. Absolutely beautiful. So we're on the low tide. And once again, guys, you're not going to be able to see it, but there's lots and lots and lots of sardines. As I stated previously, there was a whole lot that got washed off at Sazela, down in the Sipingo Beach just off Mackenzie. There's huge shoals of sardines. So we have lots of sardines, very little fish, guys. So it's in that sort of vicinity. Lots of them. So guys, we're gonna wait for the water to come in a little, and then we're gonna have a try. Once again, guys, I'm on the plug. So once again, guys, there's lots of sardines out in the deep. Unfortunately, this morning I did not have a bite, not even a shad. So my guess would be that the shads are out in the deep, and the game fish. But the water is really beautiful this morning, guys. Have a look here. Fantastic. Really nice morning. Guys, there's a lot of shad smashing this plug. Fishing with a size 4 oar hook, so it's quite a large hook. Don't seem to hook into them. So guys, it's been a good morning. And once again, unfortunately, no game fish. But there's a lot of sardines out there in the deep. A few fishermen. So guys, thanks for watching. Take care.